it's pretty cool. It's cool to have all my family and my friends here. Especially, this is where I probably want to do the best out of all the races. I'm quite excited, a little bit nervous though. Hope it goes well. Top 20 would be really good, but I'm aiming for top 30, top 35, I think.
I just work in a sand mine, so just work full time and train, and I raced like the national series and the national titles, so that was good warm up for South Africa. But other than that, just pretty normal. I was trying to train to race my first World Cup in 4 years. I didn't know what to expect, and I guess the first one was a tester for me and surprised myself a little bit. I was really aiming for a podium spot and I couldn't be happier with first. I guess me and Couscous will be redesigning my schedule for the rest of the season.
Better talk to the boss.
Yeah, please, boss at work, please.
I just pushed myself. My goal is to get in the top 20, and I was 24th in quali, so I just wanted to do a run where I was proud of and really push myself, and I did that, and I was really stoked to get to the bottom after a good run.
Yeah. champions and round one. Let's hear it for Greg Minnaar, South Africa. Well done, Greg.
Oh, geez. Good to be on the upside of that half a second. But it was a hard race. I knew I was down at the start or in the top section. When I hit the table tops, I was down, and I just had to work hard as I could to catch up. It's just an amazing dream, you know. It's, you know, I live 2 km up the road, and all these people are all my friends, and they all come out of Maritzburg and stuff. I mean, these guys just love it and come out and support, and to win in front of them is just an amazing feeling. Can't really explain it, but you know, when you get across that line and you see the fences move and you see the One Life crews there, you know you've had a good run, and they're trying to rip out the fencing to come and show you that you've done a good run. So yeah, I'm glad. I'm really stoked.
Yeah, it's interesting. Some of us speak English.
Sometimes.
Just not the mechanic, which can be awkward. He does speak a little English. Probably better than I do by the sound of it. We're having a lot of fun. It's a good cruisy group of guys. Couscous is so swamped and trying to race and organize 5 riders and a couple of staff. He's got a camera guy and he's doing a really good job. And then he got 16th here today as well. So, yeah. Hats off to that guy, number one team.
Yeah, definitely satisfied with today, man. It's a tough track to race here. You got to dig deep, and beating Greg here is always a mission, because he's something else. So, yeah, man, definitely happy. Huge congrats to him, man. He had a crazy couple weeks from what it sounds like. So for him to pull through under the pressure and all that stuff, I think is pretty special. So I'm... yeah, massive congrats to him, and same to Mick, dude. I'm pumped. He's back on the podium, my boy. So, I'm super happy.